This determines the way the tech will move, okay? And then we got a block that just dropped out of the sky here. So we can take this block and we can put it on there. And then we got a bunch of wheels that bounced out of the sky. So we're gonna do that. We're gonna do, come here, you. Come back here, you. We're gonna do that. And let's come over here and let's pick this thing up here and pick that right there, all right? And then a freaking light machine gun fell out of the sky. We're gonna put that there. And let's also put a bulldozer blade on here. Boop. All right, this is all stuff you start out with, okay? You built your first tech. Now tap B to get, okay. You're too loud. Turn you down. Whatever, Dan. B. All right. Let's go move out here. Woohoo! Woohoo! I'm gonna go find something to kill. Yeehaw! There's a bad guy with this way. Bad guy. Pow, pow, pow. Bang, bang, bang. Pow, pow, pow. Bang, 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 bang. Ooh, I shot his freaking thing off. Woohoo! Uh-oh. I got you, bro. You're mine now. You're mine now. You're mine now, punk. I'm gonna kill you now. Oh, and he's down. And he's down. Let's grab that guy there. Let's grab this guy here. Let's go grab this gun over here. Where'd that gun go? Oh my God, where'd that gun go? Oh, there's a gun. Gun, 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 gun. Here, I want you. Oh, you can scram me all you want. Woohoo! Oh, and he's down. He's a goner. All right, pick this up and put it on there. Put that there, like so. And now I got a drill and a couple guns. And I'm a drilling, gunning, running type of son. Yeah, buddy. Okay, there's something that says a question mark over here. All right, let's go over here. Nice. Yes. Okay. Okay. Let's go in here. And this, I know what this is. This is kind of like a repair center, and it's kind of like my base. So, let's go here. And oh, he's down again. God, he keeps on blowing up those blocks. Okay, I want this right here, like that. And I'm actually gonna take that. I'm gonna put this on the front, and I'm gonna put this right here. There we go. I don't need any wheels right now. It didn't give me any more blocks, which kind of sucks. Anyway, so this is kind of, I haven't got that far into this, but this is definitely a repair zone where you can repair your stuff. This is blocks and tech, so you can make money in the game by melting down stuff, okay? And you can buy different things here, okay? Is what you can do. And blocks is here, so I can buy more of this stuff, more laser beams, another pusher plow. Oh, you probably can't because that's not pushed in. There, now you can probably hear it. Okay, this one actually can't be... That's fine, okay. So we're gonna go find somebody else to go shoot at. I truthfully would rather have this here and that there because it fires faster. Let's go find somebody else to kill here. I gotta keep an eye and know where this is at because I wanna come back to it. You can actually move all that stuff and I will probably end up moving it later, but just as the day, okay. So I'm starting to see something that we can go after here. There we go. Game sounds are on. Ooh, here's a bad guy right here. See, let's see how bad of a bad guy he is. I've actually run into bad guys that I haven't been able to kill, so. Once. Boom, baby. Oh yeah, get wrecked. So he only gave me one of those. So what I can do is I can pop that there. I can pop that there. Right? Now look at all this fun stuff. Look at all this fun stuff, all right? Let's pop that off and pop that off. Let's pop that there, pop that back on there, pop that back on there. I have gotten attacked while I'm editing my vehicle before, by the way. So you gotta be definitely taking it easy when you're editing your vehicle. And kind of keep your eye out, but in this like where we're at right now, it's usually not too bad. All right, let's go ahead and get this on here. And let's pop that guy up there. This is a front firing only, so we definitely want that there. And let's go down in here and pick this up here, right? Yeah, my years of World of Tanks help. Ooh, bad guy, bad guy, bad guy. Yeehaw, get you some, bro. Come on, shoot that thing. Yeah, get wrecked. And this is a radar, and it now gives me my map. which is epically awesome. But what I can do also is we can come around like this and we can push this. Oh, hello. We can push this up into here, I believe. And that should be processing here. But it's not, of course, because it's not. How are you? Yeah, let's turn this about here. And there's a bad guy over there. I'll go kill him in a second. Here, I'm going to go kill him now. Let's go find him. There are some really bad, bad, bad guys out here, by the way. Boom, baby. Get wrecked. Ooh, hello. I want you. Yes, we want that because that's a picker-upper thingy. So notice how my build is getting a little bit unstable here, okay? Notice how the build is getting a little bit unstable. I don't want to go out there and mess with those guys right now because I'm really unstable and I want to go rebuild some stuff. So we'll go out and deal with that in just a second. I'm going to go back here. It's going well, Nervous Pringle. How you doing, buddy? Good to see you, man. I'm going to come back over here and see how that picked that up. And then this should take it right over here and put it right there. And it should do some sort of processing with it, is what it should do. Okay, let's go ahead and reconfigure our vehicle here. One thing is that the blocks do decay, okay? So you have to be careful. The blocks do decay, and you have to be careful with the blocks laying on the ground or else you'll lose them, which I don't much care for because I'm always racing to get my blocks, you know, put back on, and it feels like a rushed situation, you know? Why is that going that way? It's pointing down. It's not supposed to be down. There we go. And I can pull in here. See how the block is blinking red? That means it needs to be repaired. So I'm going to come in here and I'm going to repair that block real quick here. All right. So that green means that it's getting repaired is what it means. Okay. So I would like to go longer with my vehicle. And so I'm going to put that there. I'm going to pull this back here. And I'm going to put that right... Come on, buddy. Boop. There. And I'm going to bring this one here. Stop doing that. There we go. Come on. This reminds me of using that one program that I have. Dude, I do not want you to connect like that. I want you to connect like this. Dude, just connect, man. You're wasting my time. You're wasting my freaking time. Just connect right there, man. Not like that, though. Here, let's take these off. And I know where I want that to go. Here, I'm going to set that there. I'm going to take this off of here. I'm going to take that off of there. Put it right here for now. There we go. Take this and... Okay. Yes, it's called TerraTech. Yes, it's called TerraTech. We will be giving away a key to TerraTech here in just a little bit as part of the stream. This is like the derpiest this has ever been. I've never had this problem up until now. Honest to God, I've never had that thing be that derpy. So I want you in the back. I want you in the back. I want you in the back. And I want you in the back. And then I want you to go right here. And then I want you to go right here. Actually, I'm going to put those in the back here. It looks like they're facing forward, but they will face backwards if you're shooting and the enemy goes behind you, they will shoot back behind you, okay? We definitely want you. Okay. I'm going to put this on here just as a bulk, you know, and then I'm going to back in here. And I'm going to go ahead and repair that. That's a wheel. We can do that. Doot. Another wheel. Nice. Okay. I've actually high-centered myself. Damage. Okay. I actually have high-centered myself on my base before. So this isn't really... I'm going to use this as a base. But I'm going to head back over and pick up that stuff that was over here real quick. What are you doing? I'm going to go grab this stuff that was over here real quick, and I'm going to move it over to this one is what I'm going to do. Okay. So we got a pretty beefy machine here. I'm pretty happy with it for now. For now. And let's go get this stuff, and let's go start accumulating this stuff. I think play Minecraft tonight, or are you? Oh, no, I'll definitely play Minecraft tonight. I'm playing Minecraft. I'm playing Sky Factory today. That's what we already talked about. All right. So you go here. You go here. Okay. And you go there. All right. And let's pick that all up and let's head back over here. This is a solar station thing. Okay. And we want that will get us to keep energy. So this is how you, this is how I do stuff back and forth, man. Yes. Playing after the interview. Okay, we're making our way back over here. All right. Nice. All right. And this has got a charger on it, all sorts of cool stuff. So can you pick up? And you are going to go right there. You were connecting. Why aren't you connecting now? There you go. Is that connected? I think that is connected. Sweet! Okay, what is this? So it's a repair bubble. So we can put the repair bubble. I'm going to put it like right here. I would like to keep the shield with me, but here, get on there. Come on, repair bubble. What seems to be your problem, dude? This has always been an issue with these type of games, is that type of stuff. There we go. There's a nice big repair spot. So now, theoretically, this should be charging everything here, okay, is what should be going on. So one thing I haven't done a lot of is I haven't done a lot of resource gathering and things like that. Oh, also my module. This module I think we can put right here also. But I kind of don't want that there. I kind of want it. Yeah, let's just put it there for now, all right? Hello! What's up, Mr. MC Pro Hosting Matt? What's up, bro? Good to see you, man. Matt's in the house. Oh, there's a bad guy over here. There's a bad guy over here. Let's go see if we can take on a bad guy here. Let's go see if we can get in some trouble. Come on, big boy. Come on, big boy. Oh, yeah. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. There you go, bro. Die in a fire. So I'm going to grab all the stuffs that I can here. Do that. These are kind of like upgrades. These wheels are like bigger wheels. And I'm going to use them to like put more stuff. And I'm just right now, all I'm doing is like just getting the stuff picked up. And this is wood. So notice how that's kind of magneted towards me there. So let's go ahead and drag this and see if we can back up into that there. And back up and grab that too. Now, I've only been able to grab three of the same type with that. I've seen other videos where they can grab more. But yeah, okay, there seems to be something red over here, possibly shooting at my base. Let's head back here, okay? Bigfoot. Oh yeah, look at this guy. Look at this guy. This guy wants a piece of the chaos right here. You want a piece of the chaos chunk, don't ya? Oh yeah, get wrecked! Come on, buddy, what you got? What you got? Nothing! Your stuff just died in a fire, bro. You just died in a fire, man. Just that easily. Just like that, he dead. He dead, just like that. All right, let's put that there, just haul it around. Let's put this away here. Let's put this over here. No, dude, you don't go there. Hold on, you go there. One thing I've learned is mount as many weapons as you possibly can. When in doubt, mount weapons. You know what I mean? And also, I kind of figured out the most shit you have, the more shit that they have to shoot at to get through your stuff, okay? If you know what I mean. What's up there, Teria? How you doing, man? Woo! Okay, let's see if that process is like it's supposed to. I don't know what it's going to do. Okay, it came out as that stuff. And is it going to go in here? And then it's going to be shot and it should get money. Woo! Got money! We got money, honey! Oh, yeah! Come on, let's go pick up some more of that. Come on, give me some more. Give me all that. Give me all your stiffs. And there. And like I said, I haven't been able to go above three with that. See, it's not picking that one up. So let's go bring this back here. What's up there, Three Fusion? How you doing, man? Good to see ya. You guys like this game? This game is so freaking cool, man. This game is like ranks cool as in really freaking cool, okay? I don't know why I'm keeping that, but I am. all right, let's go over and see what this question mark does for us over here. And are we optimized in the front here? Let's see if we're optimized in the front for front firing forces of nature here. Let's take this guy off and let's put that there. And let's take this guy off and put that one right there. Here, we're going to put this here, okay? All right. Hola. How you doing, man? It's a lot of fun. I'm having a blast with it, man. All right, let's move out. Okay, we're going to go over this question mark over here and see what this will give us, okay? Like I said, I have been wrecked before. I am doing awesome, man. There's a bad guy over here. Let's see how bad of a bad guy he is. Oh, not too bad. Oh, yeah, he's a bad guy. Come on, buddy. Let's dance. Let's dance, you and me. Come on, bud. Oh, get wrecked. Get wrecked. Oh, my goodness gracious. Look at all the wreckage. Look at all the wreckage. Yeah, I just walked in there and just taught him who's what for right there, bro. I'll tell you what. That's how we play this game. You just walk right up on him and just spank him. All right. Let's put that in there. Let's put that there. I want this little guy right here for my other front side here. Doot. Doot. Put that there. Got more guns. Let's just start mounting guns here. Guns, guns, and guns. More guns. All right, you're going to pop off there. We got to have a little place to put you. Is there any more? Yeah, like this, and that can go there, and this can go there. Here, I don't want you there. I want you there. Come on, dude. There we go. Much better. Okay. There's another one there we can grab and throw on here. Get wrecked. All sorts of fun stuff. There's a bad guy. Oh my god. Okay, there's another gun right there. Let's get that going. Yeah, love. Really? Does he say I'm sucking wind then? Yeah, oh yeah, I know. I just. Get wrecked! Get wrecked! Oh yeah, I know. Yeah, just give me a second here. And right now I'm just collecting shit, you know? I will get stuff. Ooh, what's that? Yeah, that's that. Okay, is this another gun over here? Yeah, I think this is another gun. Okay, I will, here, this is our plow. We need to get that going. And get that going too. And just a bunch of wheels here and a bunch of guns. So, do there. And, ooh, there's another gun. Jeez Louise, I got guns all over the freaking place, man. Look at all these freaking guns. Okay, I will go back. I'm going to head back to the base and I'm going to go back and reconfigure. Let's get back to the other base here and stuff. And yeah, it's like, if I am I gonna do it? Yeah, it's a lot of fun, man. I am having a blast. Right now, I don't want to get in a fight because I've got so much stuff on me. We're gonna head back to the base here. Yes, I'll go to that something interesting in a second there, Mister. And there's our base back there. Okay, build a silo block. You can build a silo block. Okay. Like I said, I just started this today. Literally just started it today. Okay. Bump. Uh-oh. Here, we gotta go over here. Gotta back up here. There we go. Much better. All right, let's start getting some repairs done here. Get everything repaired. Gotta get that front axle repaired. Hello, front axle. There we go. Much better. Okay. Because it's terra, right? Rubber brick. Ooh, rubber brick getting set back. Okay. All right. So let's reconfigure this monstrosity that we've made here. It's like a super monstrosity, man. This thing is cray cray. You and you. Let's put that there. I don't know if I can like melt these down, so I'm saving them anyway. I know that they're drills for getting stuff, but yeah. All right, let's go here, and let's go here, there, and I'm just getting this stuff built down so I can have places to put things. Okay, let's just take all this off for now. do that there. Really? Really? Let's hear. I want to know how you really feel. Come on, buddy. Come on. Please just connect right there. I don't know why I'm having such a hard time connecting things like that. But that's totally not the direction I want that to connect at all. Do you have any recommendations for how to connect stuff so that it connects a little bit easier? Okay, for a sub the next couple days, there we go. Okay. You get on the sub server the same way everybody else gets on the sub server, my friend. Come on. Why? Huh? Yeah, sub server is currently asleep. So eloquently put by my beautiful wife right now. All right, I don't want this mounted that way. I want it mounted this way. Why is it so hard for that to do that? No. Oh, almost. Oh my God, I had it there for a second. Yeah, I'll do that in a second. Yeah, I'm gonna step up here in just a bit. I just want this to freaking connect there. God damn it, just freaking connect. All right, and there, I got all my guns on the ground here. There, and. Boom. I like that one in the middle. Let's put that one there. Let's put this one here. Okay, so those are all done. We gotta get this stuff remounted here. So I want, can you please just connect the way I want you to. Is it possible that I could do this? Pull this off, pull that off, and then make that go right there we go. That's better. So pull you off and pull this off, pull that off. I'm gonna have to put these back on because I don't know what the decay rate is on this stuff. So I don't want my stuff to decay. But I do want to get to that block right there. And I want this here. I want this off of here. I want this off of here. I want this off of here. And I want that to go there. There we go. Now let's take this wheel and put it back here. This wheel and put it here. Let's put this wheel back here. Grab that wheel and put it there. And do that. All right, now we're getting somewhere. I want this to go there. And then I want stuff in the middle here. I want to do a whole row across the back of tiered up stuff. Like this, like that, like that, like that, okay? Despawn a block. 5 minutes? Okay, 5 minutes for a despawn of blocks. Got it. Doot and doot and doot and doot. I have definitely learned to have stuff facing forwards and backwards on this thing, okay? I have definitely learned that. Forwards and backwards on it. Let's do that one there and that one there. Okay. All right, I am semi-happy with this. We've now got the Brutus Beefcake of Brutus Beefcakes here. Taking steps to avoid elevators. In the future, I will be taking steps to avoid elevators. Okay, why? What's up, Spence? How you doing, man? Okay, I think we're fully repaired, and let's go ahead and see if we can get to that question mark over there, okay? And are we happy with how much is facing forward? See, this plow right here is actually stopping me from mounting stuff on the forward. But it shouldn't be too bad. We should be fine. Let's head out here. Let's start going this way and shoot. Okay. You can shoot through your wheels? Oh, that's cool. So I can put something. Okay, I see where I can put something. Something tells me this is going to be a fight. when we get up here. Oh, there's a bad guy right there. Oh, get wrecked, dude. What happened to you, man? You got screwed. We call that getting skewed where I come from. You got skewed, bro. You got wrecked. Give me all your stuffs. Give me all your good stuffs, man. Here, okay, this needs to come over here. And let's put this one. Is that the one I took off? No, it was the one forward, of course, there. And let's put that. Let's put this one here instead. No, dude, not underneath it, man. There we go, much better. All right, does that work? Yeah, that works there. Let's go and grab this and put it up here. And grab this and put it up here. And grab this and put it right here. What is that? Stabilizer wheel. I'm gonna go stop stinking stabilizer wheel. What the hell? YOLO. Mm-hmm. Actually, that would be better mounted there, wouldn't it? And mount that there. Let's get this and put it right there. Let's pull this out and put it on its side there. Put that right there. Put this right here. I don't necessarily want that there, but I do want it. Another radar. You know, I've actually had my radars destroyed. Okay, we're good on wheels for now. Dude, I already have a radar, dude. Why are you sending me over here for a radar when I already have one? Rude. Rude. But mount it right there. Done. All right. All right, let's get Brutus back home. Going back home, Brutus. Going back home, Brutus. Let's go, buddy. Come on, buddy. It drives like a freaking tank. It drives so bad right now. It's like, it totally drives like not worth a beans, man. Ooh, bad guy, bad guy. Come about, come about, come about. Come on, buddy. Let's go kill something over here. It's a bad guy. Oh, we got him wrecked. Oh. Alright. Did I do that in front of the three? No, let's move that to there. There and there. Alright, and let's go start just putting modules on like this. Like so. Like that. Ooh. I like these ones. These ones are fun. That's not where they go, though. I shouldn't be putting that there, but it's where it's going right now. That's where it's going right now. There we go. Okay, sorry, we let show Ninja Lynn. What's up, Ninja Lynn? How you doing? Oh, we can do this. Come here, you. Put that right there. Pick that and put it there. And what else? Oh, we got a lot of guns. Let's get these guns going. Guns in the house! Ooh, nice gun. I love this gun. Alright, can I shoot through there? Put that one there and put that one there. Alright, another gun there. Let's get that up and rolling. Oh, another gun there. Grab all tech guns. Grab all tech guns. okay, let's do this one. It's gonna go here. And this one will go here. And this one will go here. And this one will go here. Okay. There. I'm running out of mounting points. I'm running out of mounting points. Okay. But come on, you big dog. Let's go. Ruff, ruff. Alright, I don't want to go over there yet. I want to go repair. Let's head back home, okay? Texas is in a strong storm hill. Oh, that sucks. Alright, let's go back. Ooh, is this a base? What is this? What is this? Oh yeah, let's go take it on. What the hell? YOLO! YOLO! Butt swag! YOLO! Butt swag! When in doubt, get your inner YOLO out, right? I love that, man. You just, screw it, YOLO. Screw it, YOLO. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Let's get this guy back here. All right, let's put you right there and grab you and put you there. You and put you there. All right, these are all these cabs, okay? I haven't got these cabs working yet at all, okay? So I don't really know what they're supposed to be doing because I've tried to put, like, vehicles on them and stuff. I've tried to, like, give them wheels and things, and they have not worked, so... come on, buddy. Come about. God damn, you turn like a freaking mule, man. I'm like freaking way overloaded here. Oh, there's our base. There's our base. Okay, I have some huge decks. Nice. Okay, mount on the side. Yeah, let's go repair that. Okay, we got a repair here. I have some ideas for some bigger, better stuff, okay? You know, how to build it and stuff. I just need to explore more and get out more and have some more fun, you know. I've had the big, you know, taking on the big yellow monster dudes and stuff. That was a lot of fun. And come back here. Let's get that all repaired. Nice. And let's go ahead and dump off here. Come on, buddy. Okay, I think I can do this, right? So this is, ooh, let's put this inside here. Okay, and I do believe that this is the same thing. It's a mounting point. Okay, I'm gonna put that mounting point back over here. No, not you, dude. I don't want you. There and there. Okay, okay. Yeah, it is multiplayer, but I don't like playing multiplayer. You guys know me, come on now. You know me, I don't do multiplayer very well. I don't play well with others, you see. I think that's recharging the batteries that are inside. Okay, is it time to reconfigure here again? I think it might be time to reconfigure a little bit. Oh, look at it go, look at it go. Yeah, because we could have some of this stuff mounted on the sides like this. Okay, so we could have this mounted here. And of course we could have one mounted down here, right? All of that, like so. Like I said, these cabs, okay, to try making new tech now using the cab and the blocks, okay? Cab and some blocks, okay? So this is one of the cabs right here. Cosmo cab, standard cab module for Galactic Survey Organization, okay? Oh, it's not out yet. Okay, multiplayer is not out yet. Gotcha. You can go here. So let's put that there and this down here for now. Right? I love the stair step look, man. Look at that thing, man. This thing is beast. This thing is such beast mode, man. I love this thing. All right, let's go here and grab you. Oh, you know what? We need one for the turret. So let's put that on the turret. No, you're not a turret, you dorp. You're a turret. Can you go on the top of the turret? Thank you. What else do we need to do here? okay. The cab on the right back is an AI. Okay, so this one right here is an AI. Seeker AI, multi-seek. Okay, essential component to being able to assign specific roles for techs in the fleet. Okay, to techs in the fleet. Got it. So I should get some more wheels and stuff and get that all organized and ready to go for being like all wheelie fleety type of stuff. Yes, I said that wheelie fleety type of stuff. I don't have any wheels for it right now because I've been leaving all the wheels behind. So yeah, Kinex and Ben. Okay. You can put the rotating anchor and make it a turret. You can put it on the rotating anchor and make it a turret. That's this right here, right? Yeah, so right there, that's a turret. Okay, got it. No problem. Okay, I don't feel that I have enough oomph up front on this guy. I would like some more oomph up front. I would like something to come over the front of it and get some stuff in between me and my cab. You know what I mean? So why don't we pull some of this stuff from the back? And I'm going to put this here too for now. Okay, why don't we pull some of this stuff from the back and get it up here to the front and give me some more meat on the front? Because as you guys can tell, I kind of like the frontal assault. If you haven't noticed, I'm kind of loving the frontal assault type of thing. You know what I mean? I kind of like it when I do the frontal assault thing. I know you do, Bobo. Boom, and put that there. And I'm going to pull this off for now. And let's put this here for now. Okay. And, ooh, that's in the wrong spot. Holy shnikey balls. Come here, you. You go there. Oh, shit, stop that. No, quit being rude. Boom, 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 boom. There. And let's bring this guy up here, too. Okay, I'm still not ready to yield the front of the tank here. But didn't I have some more? Yeah, I did have some more. So we could pull this off and, like, hook it someplace else. I don't care where. Grab this. Do there. And grab you and do the same thing. Okay, hey, what's up, Mott? How you doing, man? Let's grab that. Put that there. Put that there. Put that there. That there. All right, now we're getting someplace. Now we're getting someplace. There. It would be nice to be able to put this plow on, but I don't see that happening. Let's just put that there for now. Okay. 140. Okay. 150. Okay. We'll say the TSN Battlecruiser is really awesome. TSN Battle. Okay. Chaos. How many mods are there in Karma Modpack? I don't know. Computer can handle. Like 150-ish. All right, let's start moving some stuff back up front here, like this guy right here. Okay. I want something in front of my wheels. This one's gonna come up here. That one's gonna stay back. Yeah, I do want one block to be like right here. And let's grab another block from the back here. These two buys over here are completely out of place. Pull this off. Oh, hello. Where'd you go, man? Stop that. Let's do this guy right here. There we go. Much better. All right. Oh, can we do this? Do that. And then do this one over here. And do this one over here. And where's my plow? There we go. Much better. Yeah. Get some. It's on! Alright, now that gives me the ability to do that. The ability to move these all forward like so. This can go down here. And, geez Louise, I got lots of room now. Here, I want that one there. I like where that's sitting. Is that blocked? That one's blocked, isn't it? So, let's put that there, and I want to move this guy up. Okay, let's move this back there. Let's move this over here. I'm going for my whole symmetry thing, guys. If you haven't figured it out, I like symmetry. Symmetry? Symmetry? Yeah, I like symmetry, so that's what I'm going for right now is symmetry. Okay. If I pull this off and I put that there and then I put that there, I still want some stuff in the back. We definitely want some stuff in the back just in ding ding. Okay, thanks Bubba. I definitely want some stuff in the back here and on the side. It's gonna make it like a land ship, right? Okay, Terra Tech, yes. Terra Tech is what it is. Terra Tech, yes. All right, should we go ahead and move out again, y'all? Should we go out? We've got quite a display of frontal armament here, you guys. Quite a display of frontal armament. I'm missing another one of these, but this is still... Let's go see if we can get one more kill before... Yeah, let's go after that. Let's go see if we can get one more kill here. I feel like, you know... the clown car. Ooh, there's a bad guy. Okay, he's looking pretty big. Oh, get wrecked. Get wrecked. Boom. And we got to get a good gun here. Put you there. There we go. Let's get this back here. There we go. Much better. Okay. The hill here. Oh, guns. We like guns. Guns are good. All right. Okay. Wreck their faces. Yep. Get wrecked. Enemy. Really? What you got over there, bro? Why do you gotta destroy that? See, I wanted that and it destroyed it. That's rude, man. That's just flat out rude. I totally wanted that piece and it destroyed it. No, go up there. There you go, much better, okay. Back up. Oh, there's another gun here. Can never have too many guns. You guys agree that you can never have too many guns? It is, it's a freaking blast, man. All right, can I pick this up now? Yes, I can. All right, we're gonna take this home. We're gonna take this back to the place of Never Never Land here. Conveyor belts and feeders and cool shit like that. I have an idea to be able to make the machine have that built in, but I don't know if it needs power or something like that. So yeah, max is about 200 guns. 200 guns? Okay. You agree you can never have too many guns? I totally agree you can never have too many guns. Come on, bro. What you got, man? Okay, much better. Alright. If I have two more of those wheels, do you see two more of those wheels? Yes, I do. Let's just hook these to something. Dude, just hook to something. Yeah, let's see if we can hook it right there. Boom. Come on. Come on. Come about, you turd. Come on, you big turd. You turn like a turd. Okay. Now that's a baby wheel. We don't need that. Mm-hmm. Stack stuff. You can, I don't know. I haven't tried. But it will make the tank top heavy. It will be top heavy if you don't look out. Okay. Oh my God! We're getting raided from Fireball! Holy shit! Well, defend the cannons! Defend the guns! Defend the world! Yeah! Come get you somebody! Oh, get wrecked! Get wrecked! Hold on, we'll do the whole thing in ring. Woo! Alright, guys, that's it for now for this, because I'm gonna go pee real quick. I want to clean up this freaking mess. Look how much of the tank got ripped apart in that. Look how much got ripped apart in that, man. All right, guys, let's go ahead and do this. And let's go ahead and do this. Man the guns! Man the defenses! Defend the channel from the fireball raid! Defend the channel!